I'm gonna read y'all something. This is pretty interesting, okay? This happened in my town. Let me make this while we're talking about it. This is one of those kind of stories that is gonna be pretty interesting, especially if you are a person trying to quit smoking. This will be enough to make you quit, okay? A Niceville man is out of the hospital after his electronic cigarette exploded in his face 2 days ago. Friends say the blast knocked out Tom Holloway's front teeth and burned his face. He was taken to the USA Burn Center and has been discharged today. Okaloosa County Public Safety released the 911 call from Holloway's wife. My husband was knocked. Okay, hold on. My husband was smoking an electric cigar. I don't know if you've ever seen those before, but it blew up in his face. His face is all blown up. He's bleeding. The force of the explosion destroyed the device, so investigators couldn't tell the brand of cigarette or the battery. They hope to interview Holloway about what happened in the next few days. That'll make you quit smoking. Sucker blew up his lost. From what I hear on the news story, he lost some of his teeth and part of his tongue blew up. Blew off part of his tongue. Quit smoking, folks. Here's a link to the story down here. Let me read you a little bit more. I found a little bit more about this. A strange accident had left a Niceville man with severe injuries and burns. He was smoking an electronic cigarette when it blew up in his face. All right. The guy's a photographer. He's a Vietnam veteran, a father of three. His neighbor said he's a super nice guy, and he just quit smoking 2 years ago. He had lung problems, so he'd been smoking these electronic cigarettes for about 2 years. All right. Monday evening, his wife heard a loud noise from the study. She said that it sounded like a firecracker, and it was just a horrible noise. And she heard him scream, and she ran in there. All right. His cigarette had exploded. The debris that flew around the room was so hot, it melted everything it touched. Fire Chief Butch Parker of North Bay Field District, Fire District, says, and what we believe was in the battery, and whatever that battery ignited, it was basically like him holding a bottle rocket in his mouth. It exploded in his face, and it knocked out all his teeth and part of his tongue. And he had blood all over his face, and it set the study on fire. Jeez. There's supposed to be a video up here, but I don't see a video of it up here at all. Anyway, bye.